Welcome back to Lunar 2. First thing I need to do is fix Gene up a little bit. And, well, spend some time in this dungeon, trying to figure out what enemies do and all that. The big secret is basically do not hold back. I'm not kidding. That's basically it. There's no reason to try to conserve MP here. There really isn't. So, pretty much unload. And as far as the arrowfish goes, them doing that, that's not as bad as I originally thought, because I was going off of, that's fine. Of the enemy that looked like that previously. But really, that's not that much damage. And more than likely, I'm only going to get one turn of poison damage. So it's really not that bad. Now that, you know, I know what we're doing here, as far as the enemies go. The area, however, is kind of a pain in the butt. And the reason you can just unload is basically the, design of the dungeon. That's pretty much it. The teleporter thing, though, this whole thing is just kind of really a huge pain in the butt. I don't want to go that way yet. Actually, I might as well. Because I do need to collect everything. There are some good things in here. There's actually some stuff worth grabbing. Athena's Aura. Yeah, that was quick, wasn't it? The item that we came in here for is, what, like three rooms in? And, of course, Lucia. Good. Now we'll have less, you know, crazy people on floor one. That's it. That's it. Just collect it, she uses it, and we move on with our lives. That's it. I don't know what else to say about it. It's just, yeah, that's it. This dungeon is not actually all that long. It's just the fact of you're going between a few floors, like, constantly. Plus the teleporters, it's like, okay, where am I now? That's basically it. And again, there is no reason to hold back at all. I would, however, get rid of those first. Whenever possible. That's basically it. I'm not kidding. That's pretty much it. They do have a lot of HP, though. Yeah, the arrowfish are pretty benign. Those less so. Lucia's on her face, but we don't care about that. So, yeah, there's really not a whole lot to say about this area. Like, I was really pressed to say anything, like, substantial about this, you know, the last time, because I'd never been in here before, but really, there's not anything to say, really. Yeah, 908 silver. Yeah, the statue requires 666. But even that isn't really that big of a deal. I don't remember if I should kill the archmage. Actually, no. Those are the arrowfish. What are the No, no, I didn't want to do that. What are the spinning things called?
Dodge this.
Crap. Yeah, no, the don't ignore the guys who spin. Yeah, they're basically nothing. So they're dead. Not really. Again, I'm unloading. It doesn't matter. Even with the AI chosen, really doesn't matter. I'm just going to kill all four of these groups. Screw it. I just decided to clear out every single enemy that was here. But Miracle Close, which is for Ronfar, Hero leveled at some point, and I completely skipped his stats. So if you're wondering what he got for level 46, I'm sorry. I don't need. If I can find it and make it take longer on the screen and actually sit there for a while, I will. But if it's only like 2 frames, there's really not much I can do. Whatever. It's fine. It's not a huge deal. It's just a level. I mean, he didn't get anything, so it can't be that great. And Ronfar leveled. I'm assuming Hero's level was, you know, kind of something like, oh! Alright. Does that, what does that replace? Before I go fight that other group. No, that's a new one. Oh, it's just a... So it doesn't replace it? See, at least they leave you with both of these. You know what I mean? Instead of what happened to this litany. Yeah, you can tell I've just been unloading. I mean, look at my MP totals. If this was any other dungeon, I would be really, really worried about my prospects on the boss. But here, that's fine. That's perfectly A-OK, and there goes the floor again. 8 defense? Yeah, of course. Especially on a free item, you're not gonna say no. Wow, I didn't even need to use MP in that. That was like the easiest fight in this place. No complaints, though. Ah, damn it, I was hoping to get the treasure before you hit me. I do have to say, though, after the... life jewel. After the area that was the Black Dragon Cave and how much I like that, just because, you know, you can sit there and figure out the best way to kill them, which, you know, I found out. I figured out how to deal with them to take the least amount of damage. Here, the tactic is just blow them up. Which is a lot of bit disappointing. But at the same time, I really feel like games like this should really give you the opportunity to do that occasionally. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? It should. Where was that statue, by the way? Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the Althena statue. There's not too many enemies left, but at the same time, I think I'm pretty much out of MP. Yeah. Hero, I wish you had infinite run. I really do. And these people are all relieved of their... whatever. Now, this lady was in front of that door. Thankfully, she has moved. And this is what I'm talking about. Mari's in that next room. And the statue is right here. So even though it's on the expensive side, at the same time, it only takes one combat to get all that money back. Like, I think there's one fight where you get like 608 or something like that, and the enemies don't come back. So, why wouldn't you? And again, we have to go by the statue to go face Mauri. Now, which way have I not been? I've been in there. That is a dead end. I just want to make sure that I get everything in here, because as you saw earlier when we picked up Althena's aura, it's really easy to get almost nothing from this area. It is this is back to the start, isn't it? Yeah. Where am I going? I know I've missed stuff. Actually, thinking of... No, I put that on. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that I didn't put that on, but no, you put it on, RPG. Did I get everything? I've been through there. But there was an area that had, like, 2 more chests that I have not gotten to. Oh, this might take a while. It usually does. Is it through here? Or does this just lead me to the... No, I've been here before. Yeah, see, that area right there. That's the one I need to get into. And that's a dead end. See what I mean? There are 2 chests that I know they're there. I can see them. But actually getting to it? That's the issue. So that teleporter's a dead end. We've explored that completely. This doesn't have a set of stairs. That and all, like, it's only like 3, 4, maybe 5 floors, but they all look so much alike, it's really hard to remember where you've been and haven't been. I think I've gone down here. Yeah, this leads to the teleporter. Do I want to go through this? I actually have no idea. Oh, you see what it is? I just didn't go through the archway. Wow, these guys don't want to fight me at all. And Lamina levels. Good. Oh! Free slash. This probably costs like 50. I wouldn't doubt it. No, it's only 20. Well, I suppose with ice being more expensive on the zone and the single target, one of them has to be cheaper. Yeah, Server Light and Life Jewel. I wouldn't want to miss either of those. Server Lights are amazing. And, well, Life Jewels are worth a lot of money. What is it, 3,500 per? How many of those do I have? 3. It's still a big chunk of change. I think we're done? Like, no, this is back. I think we're done, because the, again, it's just the fact that the areas look very similar, the teleporters, the stairs, and it's only a couple of floors, and I just, half the time, I have no idea where I am. Why haven't you left yet? I mean, you're just milling around doing nothing. If you wanted to leave that much, you could do so. Oh. That's true. One that will probably shape my entire life from this point forward. Yeah, that's oh. Wow. You're awfully chatty. Jeez. Other than, like, important cast members and, you know, people that are really important to the story, I think this NPC just won the longest dialogue award. Now I look like a complete dork. But yeah, we need to face Mauri. Okay, I'm pretty much full on Starlights. I should be fine. Sure. I wonder where this silver is going. Like, really, where is this stuff going? Think about it. And I've already spoken to you. Anyway, let's save, and in a bit, once I, you know, go to the bathroom, we'll go fight Mauri. There's just one person who I think should show up in the very near future.
Leo? Where am I? What happened?
I will not fall for your deception. Now you shall decide if you toil for good or evil.
Leo? What are you saying? I don't understand. I am scared.
Silence! I shall not be manipulated into a position of weakness by your act. Your pathetic attempt to gain my pity should shame you, Mauri. You are nothing more than a tool of Zophar. But no longer. I shall bring back on your head all the blood you have shed at Sofar's behest.
Wait! Leo! No!
And let's face it, if Leo wasn't here, I'd probably have significant issues with it. I mean, it's his sister. If anybody is involved, it should be Leo and Ronfar. Like, everybody else could be MIA, but those two have to be here. Yeah, we used the aura, and it seems that she's fine. Which is a little bit, disappointing, I guess? Yeah, so Mauri is back with us. Good. Not good. I thought we fixed this. Oh boy. Yeah, Zophar has had a good long time to creep into the cracks of her personality and make a space for himself there. Oh! We should probably prevent that. Can you not light this place on fire? Although she's using fire this much, I'm assuming ice will work very well. But it may cost you... I don't think he's going to have an issue with that. Oh! I don't know, we took on Borgen, we took on Lun, Jean took Lun on by herself. That was tense. And, well, we have Leo with us. Unfortunately, it seems that Ronfar is going to be in her subconscious, and we're going to be short a healer. Thankfully, I have a ton of healing nuts. And I think I have like a half dozen passion fruits, too. But no regeneration this fight. Is it really? Suffer for all eternity? Wow. Oh. Oh. Till you return, we'll hold our ground. Yeah, this is a bad time, Ronfar. Just hope the others are alright. If you do your part, they will be. Unfortunately, we don't have you to heal, which has me a little bit nervous, I'm not going to lie. So, even at a young age, Ronfar had an obsession with chewing sticks. Insignificant? I don't think so. I think that's very significant. What other memories have been eradicated out of Mari's memory? That's actually pretty horrible. No, I have no suspicion. what happens if I pick you're not Mauri? Everything shall become fuel for the glorious flames. Okay then. Excuse me? Why did that head light on fire and flash for a moment there? Also, Mauri, new haircut? Anyway, next time, we'll actually fight Mari's id. And Hiro, Leo, how did you take damage? That's really weird. So yeah, we've got Leo with us. Unfortunately, we're short Ronfar. This might actually really be dicey. Until next time.